Huh. That should help you get up onto the statue and reach the lookout point. Whatever it was crashed over near the Bricksburg wreckage. If you want to go check it out, Metalbeard should be able to get you through the door.
Reached our destination, but I couldn't shake the feeling that something bad was waiting for us. The best way to take out the alien invaders is by using build attacks.
Hey! Somebody! Help!
Phew! Thanks for that. I was searching for a giant alien beast. Someone...
Some objects can only be seen by using special items. Let's see what we can find. Looks like you've unlocked a way of getting around the world faster. base. But something seemed to be up at the doors.
Oh, hi! I was out here searching for space spaceship! Scrap parts when the gates closed and left me stuck! If you provide me some bricks, I'll come up with a build that'll get us inside! Oh, you got him? That's sweet!
Awesome! You've unlocked Benny's generator. This can be used to power up objects. Metalbeard's Thumper. This allows you to destroy piles of dirt. Start building and give it a try.
gross detour!
This is Unikitty's sprinkler. You can build this to put out nearby fires. Batman was his usual modest self. But his victory was short-lived. Not quite the man of bats he thought he was. Just then, we were confronted by this mysterious space traveler known as General Mayhem. She demanded to see our greatest leaders. She was here on official business, representing Queen Whatevra Wanabi, the ruler of the Sistar system, and not someone you want to mess with, especially considering how unpredictable she can be. The Queen wanted to gather the greatest leaders and dignitaries from across all the known galaxies. She wanted them to attend some kind of ceremony that she was organizing. What was she up to? What evil plan was this? Well, we did not want to find out. So now, forced to face off with our newly arrived adversary, we had no choice but to stand our ground.
Whoa!
Emmett felt ashamed that he wasn't able to save his friends. There was a harsh reality in his world that he had trouble accepting. After watching helplessly as they hurtled off into galaxies unknown, we both knew that we would make it our mission to get them back.
Good to see you made it here safe and sound. It seems a spaceship will be required to pursue our missing friends, but the parts for it are currently located in Cispocalypse Star, beyond the Bricksburg side. I must also warn you, I've been...
Finding the parts we needed to build a ship wasn't going to be easy, but we couldn't let General Mayhem get away with our friends.
Thank you.
quiet. Hey, check it out. It's the giant alien invader I was looking for.
Ugh. Ah! Thank you.
Wow! You did it! You defeated the invader! I guess now you're free to head to Sispaka Lipstar. Oh man! What a hero!
So, with that little problem taken care of, we decided to continue on our way back to the city.
Is just beyond this door. To open it, you'll need to fill the machine with masterpieces.
Welcome to Sispaka Lipstar.
Those alien invaders may have...
Ah!
instructions for my new store, but I can't make head or tail of it. Wait.
Using one of these, we can really turn this place around.
You can use the Super Builder page to construct large buildings. Amazing! I'll be back in business in no time. Here, take this for your trouble. You know, there could be some great stuff inside that relic I gave you. Why don't you go have a word with my assistant? I'm sure.
Having access to extra supplies is definitely going to be a big help.
Wow, you got some great stuff there. In fact, you can bring relics here anytime and we'll open them up for you. Now that you've got some coin, how's about helping me out? At the moment, I've got the store, but not much stock. You want to buy something to... Talk to my assistant to buy something from the store. That's great! Now I can start filling these shelves. Next time you visit, I should have plenty more to sell. Use your Super Builder page to build a house. Wow, it looks amazing. With your help, this place will be a bustling true master builder could make a house into an interstellar spaceship. Benny would be so proud. Now go save your friends.
Thank you.
starting to get a little out of hand. We'd have to cross the asteroids to reach the ship safely. We managed to find each other so soon after the crash. I'm thinking we could use these alien seeds to find a way up to our ship. From plant seeds, use the sprinkler to make them grow.
Thank you.